Gaudiya Krishna aur kuch nahi hai. Hum keval, we want to be a devotee of Krishna. So how do you become a devotee? Right here Krishna says. Kathayantascha mam nityam. What does a devotee do?
Talk about Krishna.
Always talks about Krishna. When you talk about Krishna, what happens? Dushyanti. Dushyanti cha. Dushyanti cha ramanti cha. Dushyanti means one becomes very
satisfied.
When you talk about Krishna, do you become very sleepy, morose, stressed out? Today is a Sunday, 7:55 p.m. This is a culture shock right now. To see people, Sunday night, you could be watching, I don't know, football game in your living room or cricket match, IPL, that stuff goes on, right? You could go for the latest cinema picture, nahi picture jo lagi hai, Sunday night, right? You could be enjoying your life in America. What do they do on a Sunday night?
Party.
Saturday night party, right? But you guys are not doing that party. What are you doing? You give up the party to come here.
Krishna's party.
To sit in this temple at 7:55 on a Sunday night. Something's wrong with the picture. Kuch gadbad nahi lag raha aapko. Why did you come Sunday night for the party here in Krishna's house? What is the reason? Why? Tell me loudly. See, this little boy could be doing anything else. He could be playing his PS4, watching his cartoons, playing football. At this age, is the time? Is it time for him to come and sit in a lecture and listen? No. Is it? Is it his time?
Yes.
Yes, it is his time. Because what does he want to do? He wants to join Krishna's party. So Krishna says, if you join my party, if you come to my party every Sunday night, what will happen to you? Happy, happy, happy. Happy days are here. Dushyanti cha ramanti cha. You will be so happy, very pleased, and enjoy an ecstatic bliss. An amazing thing happened. One of the most amazing things happened one time, one night. Extraordinary. Srila Prabhupada, do you know who Srila Prabhupada is?
Yeah.
Who does not know who Srila Prabhupada is? Our founder Acharya, His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami. First of all, I just wanted to ask a quick question. How many of you are here for the first time? Anybody? How many of you have come many, many times? Most of your faces are familiar. We do have a new guest. We want to welcome Phoenix Prabhu. Let's give a big Hare Bol.
Hare Bol.
Hare Bol. Loudly. Hare Bol. So we'd like to welcome him. He's a friend of Krishna and all of us. And he's actively with us on Facebook. And I'm very happy that you've come and your sincerity is sharing with each and every one. So let's welcome Phoenix today for the first time. He has. Okay, fantastic. You would know. So, what happened was Prabhupada was leading the kirtan, right? So just like we had kirtan. After the kirtan, he gave the lecture. Mother Yamuna was playing harmonium for him. She was singing, right? You know Mother Yamuna. And after she was singing the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, you all feel like we're in a temple, Radha Madav temple, right? It's a magical place. That's why you keep coming every Sunday. In the middle of the kirtan was a big hall. Srila Prabhupada walked in back into the temple room. And he started singing. Narada Muni Bajai Veena Radhika Ramana Name. Everybody.
Narada Muni Bajai Veena
Radhika Ramana Name.
Narada Muni Bajai Veena Radhika Ramana Name. Now when Srila Prabhupada, he began the Krishna consciousness movement. Had anybody heard this song before? No, they had never heard this. They only heard the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, and they thought, how is this possible? Lord, Srila Prabhupada is singing like Lord Nishunadev in an uproarious voice. And then he motioned to Mother Yamuna, and he said, continue singing. Narada Muni Bajai Bina Radhika Ramana Name. Nama Amani Udita Hai.
Nama
Amani Udita Hai.
Nama Amani Udita Hai.
Bhagat Gita Same.
Bhagat Gita Same.
So I kept on chanting, and then we started chanting Hare Krishna, and then Prabhupada continued to chant Hare Krishna, and then everybody in the temple room all started chanting, and then everybody was dancing, and they were dancing a big ecstatic session, just like we just had kirtan, chanting, dancing, full ecstasy. The next morning, Mother Yamuna asked Srila Prabhupada, she said, what happened, Prabhupada? I never heard you sing that song before. Prabhupada said, you didn't see? Mother Yamuna said, I didn't see what? She said, you didn't see Narada Muni? You didn't see Narada Muni had come?
Narada Muni Bajai Veena Radhika Ramana Name. Narada Muni Bajai Veena Radhika Ramana Name.
So don't think that this is unusual. Don't think that to come and be here is an unusual moment. Tushyanti cha ramanti cha, my devotees, madchitta madgata prana, they have given their lives to me. No, it is not just us who is here. Narada Muni is the transcendental messenger. Who is Narada Muni? The divine angel. And then Srila Prabhupada was singing in the kirtan and he started laughing.